guys, welcome back to my channel. So I know it's been a while. I've been slacking, I've been being lazy. I really have no excuse for why I haven't filmed a video and why I haven't posted. I feel like I just really got discouraged and I was like, I don't want to be like big fast, and I don't expect to be big fast on YouTube, but I just feel like I'm not where I want to be. And I know it's gonna take time, I just gotta be patient, but I got impatient and I got inconsistent. So no more of that. I'm gonna be consistent again, I promise. I have a few videos that I need to film and edit and post. But today's video, I just wanted to do a quick little video because I found this loofah bar. I found this at Target. It was $3.99, I believe, or $4.99. Either or, but it's really affordable. It's vegan. The ingredients are pretty simple. It's pure vegetable, glycerin soap, loofah, FND color, and fragrance oil. For external use only, not edible. And it's made here in California. It is just for your skin. So you can use it on your face, on your body, on your hands, wherever you want it really. And it's a natural exfoliator and vegetable glycerin soap from Primal Elements. If I said that wrong and you know the correct way to say it, then go ahead, correct me, whatever, make fun of me, I don't know, okay? And yeah, so I really wanted to try this because my face has been breaking out. So it's another reason why I haven't filmed a makeup video like I said I would on my social media. Because I haven't really been putting makeup on my face besides mascara. So yeah, hopefully my face clears up soon and I get to do a makeup video, but I will be vlogging. Tomorrow I'm gonna vlog, and the day after that I will be filming the video on my favorite products for dry hair. And these products actually work. They're not just my preference, they really do work. So yeah, so I'm just gonna rip this open. So basically I'm gonna wet my hands first. And I don't wanna put the soap bar directly on my face, just in case Pa decides to use it, our faces are completely different, stuff like that. So I'm just gonna lather it in my hands. Set it back down. I need to wet my hands some more. I also just put the soap bar because it I wasn't getting as much as I wanted to. It smells really, really good. So just be careful with your eyes and your mouth, of course, just like any other product. I'm just really trying to get in there because I know my face really needs it. I'm not sure why it's breaking out. Anytime it gets really hot, like it has been in Southern California. So I'm just staying away from my mouth and my eyes. I'm really trying to get in there really, really good because, again, I've been breaking out. This heat just is horrible.
does not do well with heat. And I really wanna invest in one of those, what are those machines called? I don't know what they're called. The little brush things, the little round brushes. Okay. I think that's enough, so now I'm just gonna continuously massage it into my face. Hopefully this works. And I'll do like a, whenever I do my next video, I'll update you guys. I'm gonna be using this just every night. If it does well tonight, then I'll probably do night and morning. It's supposed to take off dead skin, exfoliate the face, give it like a softer feel. I'm just gonna wash my face really quick, rinse this off. And if you didn't know this already, anytime that you wash your face, you should always just pat it dry. I don't know how to explain it, but just pat it dry. So let's see how it left my face. This video is so unorganized. Oh my god. Oh. I got water in my nose. This left my face so soft. I definitely see a change already. So that's good. I'm just hoping that I do not have a reaction to this in like 30 minutes. Guys, you should go get this at Target. Only $3.99. I left my face wash that I normally use in the car, so I'm just gonna put some moisturizer on and then wash my face later. It does dry the skin a little. It absorbs the oil, which I really like because my face is really oily. So I really like that it did that. Okay. And the moisturizer that I use is this lightweight Neutrogena moisturizer. It's oil-free acne moisturizer, pink grapefruit. This is really the only thing that works for me. Any other stuff makes my face super irritated, super red. And yeah, I'm also looking for like a toner to start toning my face because it really needs it. And honestly guys, for this moisturizer, a little bit goes a long way. So I just do four little dots on my cheek, my chin, and bring it up to my nose, like half my nose, and then this one. That's it. So I really like the way it's working on my face so far. Maybe not the next video that I do, probably this, not the one I'm gonna film tomorrow, but maybe the one I'll film Sunday. Today's Friday the 13th. I'll update you guys on how it's been working. So far, so good. I like it. So far, I really recommend it. And it smells amazing. So, yeah. I really hope you guys enjoyed this little short video. One sec. So, yeah. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Filming tomorrow. It's going to be more vlog style. And then Sunday, I'll be filming as well. So, be on the lookout for more videos. And, yeah. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Any other videos that you guys want to see, let me know. Message me on social media. You guys have been looking at my crazy hands. Painted this nail last night and I fell asleep. Didn't finish this one, so don't mind that. Okay? anyways, yeah. Thanks, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. See you guys next time.